Celebration of the Arts, sponsored by U.S. Bank, has been a tradition for more than 25 years, and it just keeps getting bigger and better.
And these are pieces of steel, so they have...
Brent Oglesby says Celebration of the Arts has something for everyone.
There are two-dimensional works, paintings, watercolors, drawings, prints, collage, photography, three-dimensional works in ceramics, bronze.
The head of WKU's art department says more than 400 exhibits are on display at the Kentucky Museum, giving professional and amateur artists within a 60-mile radius of Bowling Green a place to showcase their talent.
And that's part of the fun of it, is that you get to see at least once a year works of people that you've met and see what they're doing.
U.S. Bank Regional President Craig Browning agrees.
This has been a great win-win partnership between Western, U.S. Bank, and a third win with the artists because they get to display their works.
For years, the exhibit was held at the bank, but relocated to the Kentucky Museum more than 5 years ago.
It just didn't make sense to do it in a bank branch for, you know, a couple nights. There's no question that the Kentucky Museum's the right place for Celebration of the Arts. In fact, we really see it as a long-term home for the venue.
Dozens of people in the community help sponsor the art.
When you look at the display this year of the artwork, you understand how important art is to South Central Kentucky.
I think it indicates some of the lifeblood of what makes Bowling Green interesting. A lot of people find the arts very important.
If you haven't had a chance to see U.S. Bank's Celebration of the Arts exhibition, there's still time. The art will be on display at the Kentucky Museum through April 3rd. With this week's View from the Hill, I'm Amy Bingham.